in front, and on the ones on the sides, they were to let the blow, or the wind, sorry, blow in different direction and preserve very well those products. So the more logical one is that they were storehouses or storage houses. 15 years ago, a Cuscanian archaeologist carried out excavation there. What he found? A lot of dehydrated potato, chuño and moraya, the black and white one, and the dry fava bean. In those, that knowledge that...
Yeah.